Here are some basic steps you can take to solve computer problems. These are the first steps you should take if you experience issues like a hang, slow performance, lock, freeze, or abnormal audio or display. First, try restarting your computer. Open the Start menu and click Power and then Restart. If you aren't able to get the Start menu to open, try pressing Ctrl, Alt, and Delete at the same time. You should be able to find the Power button on the bottom of the screen. You can also try to solve an issue by running system and software updates. First, run a Windows update by opening the Settings menu and clicking Update and Security. Next, click Check for Update to see if there are any available updates for your computer. Installing software updates first helps our Lenovo support teams provide quick assistance if the system still has a problem. Once Windows is up to date, open the Lenovo Vantage app. Select Check for System Updates on the dashboard. This will take you to the System Update page that will check for any available updates and give you the option to install them. If a recently installed program is causing issues, you may be able to repair the program. Open the Settings menu and click Apps and Features. Find the program you want to repair and click Advanced Options. Some third-party programs won't have this feature available. Click Repair to try and repair the program. If your computer still has issues after following these steps, contact Lenovo Support. And if you want to learn more about troubleshooting your computer, go to pcsupport.lenovo.com.